Hi, I'm Ethan and I'm 7 years old. Today I'm going to show you how to make quinoa satay. But first I want to introduce you to my monster stone friend, and today at school I painted him and now he looks like this. And he's going to watch me cook. First we put the quinoa in the pot. And some broccoli. Fill it with water and then you boil it until it's cooked. So the quinoa and broccoli are cooked and now we're going to make the satay. First we add in the peanut butter and then the garlic. Oh, I can't do it.
Good muscles.
Turmeric and sesame seeds and some black pepper. It's getting stiff. And the plant milk. And then you cook it and stir it till it's a sauce. It looks like some yellow mud mixed with water with some brown rain. So it should look like this. Apple cider vinegar, soy sauce, and black eyed beans. Then mix it up. And then you add some broccoli and quinoa that you just made. Mix it up and eat it! Yum!